According to Russian media, Ukrainian armed forces used the HIMARS missile launching system to shoot two rockets at the captured city of Volnovakha in the eastern Donetsk area. The rocket slammed into the commander's office. It's worth noting that at the time of the occurrence, an event was being conducted at a nearby house to commemorate the death anniversary of Vladimir Putin Shogan, commander of the invading Russian army's Sparta battalion. There is no information available on the losses.